I gotta do this just because I pulled in this rest area and I ran inside, got McDonald's. Check this crap out. You're gonna love this.
Steve Festjack here.
You know, before this channel had turned into a truck channel, originally was an automotive channel. And back when I was doing that, we had cars like this on the channel. This here is my friend Bino's Cadillac XLRV. Now, back when we were FSC Speed Shop, actually a car channel rather than a truck channel, this was the goal. Now, very soon, this channel is going to be changing its name over to FSC Trucking. And in some time after that, we are going to come back with FSC Speed Shop, but that'll be a completely different channel. However, with that being said, I am trying to help out a friend of mine, my best friend Bino, who owns this car, and he's selling this car. Now, a little bit about this Cadillac XLRV. Now, Cadillac XLRV came with a 4.6-liter supercharged V8, which was, at the time, the fastest production car GM had, which would spank a factory Corvette of its day. Now, some time ago, I had done a video with this car where I put exhaust on it, and we took it down to Bino and gave it to him. Now, this is the very exact car that was in an issue of Exotic Automotive magazine. Also, with that being said, this car is a Cadillac XLRV. Now, Cadillac XLR was basically Cadillac's attempt to compete with the Corvette. In fact, it shared many components and similarities with the Corvette. Some parts are exactly the same as the Corvette. However, Cadillac stepped up its game with the XLRV variant. The V variant basically added a supercharger to the engine, so now it's a 4.6-liter supercharged engine and would spank a factory Corvette of the same year. Very few XLRs were painted red, most were black, in fact, and even less than that of the XLRV variant were ever painted red. So this car is a very one of a kind. This thing is absolutely mint in condition. The interior is kept well. It does have an aftermarket stereo system, which absolutely bumps. If you're interested in buying this car, the price is $32,500. And with that, you can email my buddy Bino at gliderkit747@gmail.com. Again, price is $32,500. I'll be honest with you, if you want to buy a better car than this, you're going to have to step up all the way to Ferrari. With that being said, thank you. On with the video. Basically, we got off the thruway, jump 81 north, and then I guess it's like basically the first exit. Once we get north of the thruway, all the front end loaders and the like over there. We'll go over there and pull off and give them a call. I can see the front end loaders by that red roof building there. That's going to be the approximate area. I got to pull around here, pull over, and give them a call.
Thank you. Cherry Creek Center Space.
I gotta do this just because I pulled in this rest area and I ran inside, got McDonald's. Check this crap out. You're gonna love this. With my camera gear here. Well, we're gonna need these napkins, believe me. Now, this kid being a smart ass or what? So. Double quarter, cheese only, ketchup only, pickle. What I got is this. Oh, man. I mean, that's ketchup soup. That's ketchup soup with a side of bread and meat. And they want 15 an hour. I guess you should be happy they're still open. Ay, ay, ay. It's a dog's world, I'll tell you. I mean, really. Look at this. How do you do this? Like, seriously. Fucking kids.
Good.
Flip-flops, motherfucker.